start spreading the news. I'm leaving today. I want to be a part of it. New York, New York. These vagabond shoes are longing to stray right through the very heart of it. New York, New York. I want to wake up in a city that doesn't sleep.
After visiting Nashville, my grandmother organized a trip to New York, allowing me to visit for the first time the Big Apple and check off my bucket list being in New York for Christmas time. I was expecting the city to be a big change from the southern forest life I had gotten used to, but I was very, very excited. One thing I noticed about New York is its beautiful architecture, and it made me think of this opening monologue Woody Allen wrote in his 1979 movie Manhattan.
Chapter 1. He adored New York City. He idolized it all out of proportion. He romanticized it all out of proportion. Better. To him, no matter what the season was, this was still a town that existed in black and white and pulsated to the great tunes of George Gershwin. Now let me start this over. Chapter 1. He was too romantic about Manhattan, as he was about everything else. He thrived on the hustle-bustle of the crowds and the traffic. To him, New York meant beautiful women and street-smart guys who seemed to know all the angles.
For dinner on the first day, we went to this pretty cool place that made me so confused at first. If you look at the facade, it looks just like a pawn shop, but when you open the back door, it's actually a restaurant.
The mirrors are not long enough. Thank you.
Been to that toy store?
Toy store?
I don't think the name of it. On our last day in New York, we spent the day fake shopping around the city's big department stores, and by this, I mean that we just looked around and didn't buy anything.
$700. What was your impression of Hugh Jackman?
Great.
It was a great show. He was great.
It was so good.
It was very good. He did tap dancing and improvised.
Oh, is that him?
Hugh Jackman?